going to do, of course, after this, is to apply some more of the wonderful feeding wax, put it on, like so, rub it onto the gold as well, look what it does to the gold. Allow it to dry for 20 minutes, remember that, it's important, but I'll wipe it off now anyway. And now I'll let the camera come in and have a look. Look what we've achieved. Wonderful, wonderful old frame, back to life again.